In Wheelabarrowback, the good pub was the Tats and the Bloodhouse was the Royal. Down the wrong end of town where Dot the Barmaid worked, and she was a legend for small town hospitality. Oh, she was Dot the Barmaid. It didn't matter who you were, what time of day you walked in the Royal, you got the same friendly greeting from Dot the Barmaid. What do you want? American tourist made a mistake of staying there. She charged him $5 an egg for breakfast. He said, "A hen's scarce around here." She said, "No, American tourists, sir." It was a shocking pub. One of the locals complained. He said, "Dot, you can't even use the toilets here because of the flies." She said, "Wait till lunchtime, they're all in the kitchen." My favourite Dot story, this is absolutely true. Commercial traveller, he's made a mistake, he's lobbed into town, he's gone to the Royal. She said, "What do you want?" He said, "Oh, what?" He said, "It's Friday, love." He said, "I haven't sold a thing all week. I'll tell you what I want, a beer, a pie and a few kind words." So she banged down a beer. And he said, "No, a beer and a pie and a few kind words. It's not a lot to ask." Now, they didn't get much call for food at the Royal, but she's gone out the back. You know those pies with the green crust? She put one next to the beer and she headed off down the bar. He said, "What about the few kind words?" She said, "Don't eat the pie."